Single arm rows target primarily the shoulder and back muscles. Begin with your weight even on both feet and posting with one arm on a bench. Bracing the core while hinging at the hip, use your shoulder to pull the weight up to your chest while keeping your elbow close to your side. Avoid shrugging, which activates your upper trapezius. This is not a targeted muscle for this exercise. Control the weight back down and maintain active scapular retraction throughout.